Today, let's discuss something straightforward: how to annotate round objects. In CVAT, there are several tools available for this purpose, but today we'll focus on the most suitable one, ellipses. Let's explore how you can use it, specifically looking at the industries where it is most often used, according to online sources. The first and most obvious industry is the automotive sector, where annotating traffic signs is essential for data used by machine learning models for autopilot systems. Another example is the development of automated guides for visually impaired individuals, requiring the machine to learn what to identify and avoid on the road. The process of annotating with ellipses is simple. Just select the tool from the toolbar and annotate the object on the image. Don't worry if you don't get it perfect on the first try, you can adjust it as needed. The second industry is medical research, where you can annotate cells, bacteria, or, as in our example, eye diseases. However, please be cautious, as this part of the video contains images that might be disturbing. If you are sensitive, skip to the next part. The timestamps are provided in the video description. Here, we're annotating glaucomas, cataracts, and other eye diseases where ellipses prove to be incredibly useful. In some cases, we are using ovals since objects are not always perfectly round. We rotate the ellipse to match the object's orientation, which is particularly useful if the item we're annotating isn't positioned perfectly in the image. And done. Now, let's move on to the next field of application. And that will be the manufacturing. In the manufacturing industry, quality control is paramount to ensure products meet stringent standards. Annotating with ellipses becomes a critical tool in this process, especially for items with round or oval components. For instance, when inspecting products like gears, lenses, or even food items like cookies or chocolates, ellipses can be used to highlight and assess the uniformity and precision of circular shapes. This method allows for the identification of deviations or defects that could indicate a problem in the manufacturing process. By enabling precise measurement and evaluation of round-shaped objects, ellipse annotation helps maintain high-quality standards and reduces the risk of faulty products reaching the consumer. These examples showcase just a few areas where ellipse annotations can be incredibly useful, spanning from the automotive industry to medical research and quality control in manufacturing. However, the application of this type of annotation extends far beyond these fields. Ellipse annotations can also play a crucial role in areas such as environmental studies for analyzing aerial images of lakes and ponds, in sports analytics for tracking ball movement, or even in retail for product packaging and design analysis. The versatility of ellipse annotations makes them a valuable tool across a wide range of disciplines and industries. And that is all for today. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating!